Well, I decided to add some power to my trommel because I'm sick of spinning it by hand. And then all I have to do is shovel into it. Anyway, I'm thinking this will work. Somehow I'm going to attach these two and utilize the handy-dandy belt motor. Pulley deal. I'm assuming that it's 110, 120, whatever the heck. Anyway, just take all this stuff off. Cut it off. Later.